We think we have the best news broadcast in America.
The shift is obvious. This flagship program has, you might say, gone back to the future, back to its roots.
CBS News was created, as you know, during the Second World War. And ever since that moment, we have sent correspondents to news stories as they've been breaking. Given this sort of cut-and-paste world that we live in these days and the echo chamber of the internet where information, correct or not, starts ricocheting all around the world, it's so important to have a news organization that sends a man, sends a woman out to a news event and gathers those facts for themselves.
And that correct or not internet is a concern for Pelley.
Americans have never had access to more information, ever. But they've also never had access to so much bad information.
Stipulations in the contract that say...
Throughout the day, Pelley and producers and editors converge in what's called the fishbowl. They talk about the information that hundreds have gathered from around the globe.
Yeah. Because A...
Debate what will be on the air and what won't. After all, it's only 30 minutes.
In a 24-hour news cycle, is the evening news becoming less relevant?
I think it's perfect for this day and age. What they would really like to have at home, I believe, is a good hard news program that tells you the 12 or so most important things that happened in the day, all in one 30-minute package. Please tell me what I need to know. I don't have much time. So that the audience watches, and at the end of the broadcast, they say to themselves, that was worth my time.
Mm-hmm.
I learned something. I understand something that I didn't understand before, and it didn't take too long either.